4th of July.
When your ship went down in flames, a lot of refugees lost what little hope they had. They said, if Terra Nova can obliterate the all-powerful agency, no one can stop them. But I don't give up that easy, and I don't think you do either. Agent, you're close to Nova's chemical plant, and I'm picking up new readings from the site. Pressure is building, it's ready to burst, and you can push it into catastrophic failure. This area is the first landing spot for new hires, once they're let into the city. I hear Nova leadership used to even call it the orientation zone, complete with a walking tour of nearby monorail stations, chem facilities, and of course, enforcer strongholds, just to keep everyone in line.
Hot place. Good for justice. Bad for your health. Agent, if you want to improve your driving skill, compete in road races, hit a few stunt rings, nail some crazy maneuvers. You'll be rocking and rolling behind the wheel in no time. Damage.
Course of action is in flagrant violation of Terra Nova law.
I wondered when Roxy would come out to play. The monorail network on New Providence is run by Roxy, a friendly customer service AI. Corrupted by Terra Nova. Every monorail station we take forces Roxy to adjust operations nearby, putting more of their network in our sights.
So the more stations you capture, the closer we get to finding and offlining Roxy.
Hey, good news. While you were taking that monorail station, I heard from the militia. They reached the refugees before Terra Nova.
Good. Then we can focus on dismantling the rest of the enemy's distribution network. But be ready, Agent. They won't make it easy.
Lunch and dinner. Drink and be a winner.
Okay. I see you're near one of Nova's chemical sites. Part of the toxic industrial network. It needs to go. No bones about it.
Give those harvesters something to chew on. Unload, reload, repeat! This machine pistol is all about filling the air with lead at close range. Heads up. When a fellow agent is injured in the field, get over there and lend a helping hand. You can revive him and get him back in the fight.
That is Monkey Moonshine's distribution center, shipping poison to the people. All the more reason it's got to go. Robot drones. They'll hit you with anything they can throw. Damn. Nova's activating the prisoner hardpoints. They're locking up militia members. We need them back on the street, ready to mobilize. I don't see many refugees at that monorail station, but we should still shut it down just in case. See if we can draw out the AI station master.
Yeah. Then put the robotic bastard down. Fighting, we'll need more firepower.
Your attention, please. The threat to the system has been observed. Neutralize the threat. That is all.
Junk that station master, agent.
Please protect the monitoring.
Nice. Moonshine distribution is shut off at the source. We're one step closer to saving the locals.
That pulse beam is fierce. Let her rip and cut through the competition.
Hardpoint shut down, and the militia members are free. After my trip through the sorting process, I remember that asshole Berg trying to tell me New Providence is the ultimate company town. That's putting it mildly. See all the Terra Nova branding in the world? They supply, operate, and own every business on this island. All money starts and stops with those greedy SOBs. Capitalism and a captive market.
The agency owns you one!
Enemy fire! Enforcement officer down!
The forces in riot here, trouble! Get around those shields to do real damage.
Burn it down.
Time for another regen.
more for us and one less for them.
Yeah, please.
To be careful out there.
Kills for kills, Agent. However you choose to eliminate a threat, you'll improve in that area. Skills for kills. Remember that.
Agent. Militia won't forget how you helped them out here.
Grab...
There's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression. Not if we take out the officers in charge. I've seen you in worse shape.
When you're cruising the city, be sure to look out for hidden orbs, Agent. Boost your skills across the board. Unleash every bit of engineered goodness we put into you. Heal up, then get back to work.
It's okay. We'll try again.
Try this again.
Laser target down. Out, Agent. Get more ammo or disengage.
Death isn't forever.
You're gonna have to start swinging that thing like a bat. You know the deal. Shotguns cut through trouble up close and personal.
See you on the other side.
One less enforcement officer. If you want maximum range, the Omni rifle has you covered. Try charging your shot to deal max. That officer's down.
Ain't no power like stopping power. Booking reported. All right, start the play.
Watch yourself.
Again.
Come on, Jackson.
Personnel, I have one simple request. Kill the agent. Do your fucking job.
Meet Lieutenant Liv Sorensen, protector of the people, head enforcer of Terra Nova rules.
According to agency intel, Liv Sorensen is a professional peacekeeper for dictators, rogue states,
and now, corrupt corporate enterprises. Sorensen's enforcers are posted across the city. When trouble sparks, word spreads fast to nearby units, putting them on alert, but also in our sights.
The more of her enforcer brigade you wipe out, the faster Sorensen will be isolated. And then, we can Every enforcer operation you bust up loosens their grip on the island. Dismantle enough low-level troops, you'll force their top dog lieutenant to come out and play. And that's when you drop her. Then the whole enforcer brigade goes bye-bye. Now that they know where you are, Agent, they'll be scrambling more hit squads to hunt you down. So watch your back and take them out first.
Agent, enforcer units are active in this area. Their heavy armor may deter local resistance, but they weren't built to handle an agent's skills.
Agent,
Up your game, Agent. Grab that orb. Taking damage. Hit! Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. They may be harder to earn, but if you want to be an all-purpose killing machine, they're a good way to get there. Good work. Knocking out Terra Nova's infrastructure will take the shackles off neighborhoods like this.
Forces roll out oppression from these vehicle lockups. Take out their transport, and we can immobilize them.
Burn them! Burn them all! The key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicles. Drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck. The force field around the vehicles is powered by something around here. Trace the cables. Find the power source. Watch the enemy fire! Spotted smashing up Terra Nova is going to take a lot of ammo. Now, you can carry more than ever.
Finish it. Hit the marked vehicles, and this bug's done.
Disable those vehicles. Burn it down.
All right. Operation Payback is in full swing.
This is about control. Control! And we are losing it.
The agency threat is only part of the problem, sir. The locals rising up. That is a powder keg set to go. Only question is, who lights the fuse and who gets blown to kingdom fucking come?
If I get my wish, every one of those oppressive assholes will get blown to smithereens.
Only one way to make it happen. Keep hitting those enforcer targets, Agent. Show Terra Nova the meaning of real justice. These harvesters can only chew so much. Choke them up, Agent. Well done. Fill it with whatever you can find. The bigger, the better.
Lock up those harvesters. Jam them good.
Try throwing something in. That should cause more damage. Me, those harvester pits are begging to be clogged, Agent. Yeah. of that, please.
Gate is a genius. Just ask him. An expert in chemical refinement and manipulation.
He's also the ultimate gross polluter, poisoning the world to feed Nova's top-secret Chimera experiments.
The infrastructure Gate has set up is intricate, so each chem site you destroy should put more strain on others nearby.
The more sites you shut down, the closer we get to flushing out Jaimon Keita and ending the chemical threat.
Tapping into the chem network's monitoring system, and pressure is already surging through the pipelines. Next facility you hit should be ripe to pop.
It'll also be better defended. Brace for more fun. The deal, Agent. Drop the force field and blow the enforcer vehicles sky high.
Lock and load, security units.
Enemy reinforcements in. Authorized to use Agency Limpet grenades. Collect them from your nearest supply point and stick it to Terra Nova.
Thank you.
snores for boars, Agent. Do something!
Agent, Enforcer units are active in this area. Their heavy armor may deter local resistance, but they weren't built to handle an agent's skills. You've got Nova's attention. Security forces are out to get you.
Reinforcements inbound, Agent.
Attention. Picking up multiple agents in the area. Threat level is on the rise. Agent location locked. Engage as appropriate. You scan the agent over in Westport. Close in.
The heat.
Threat assessment updated. Multiple agency targets detected. We're picking up a level one threat in the area. Deploy security units. Tracking agent movement through Westport.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
All company assets. We are now tracking multiple agents. Be prepared. Agent location locked. Engage as appropriate. Multiple agents. Kill them all. Contact lost. Trying to relocate, but nothing.
found a link to Nova's internal surveillance. Secret recordings of Neiman's leadership team. It's an old intel fragment, but may hold something good.
New subjects for his experiments, I handpick the candidates.
I assume you are making a point, Berg. So please, do.
I'm good at my job. When Khan needs new bodies to work his mines, I fill the request. When Gaeta needs new subjects for his experiments, I handpick the candidates.
I assume you are making a point, Berg. So please, do.
I'm good at my job. I keep the Outlands in order, not an easy task. And I fulfill my duties.
Let me stop you right there. Yes, yes, we can both agree that you have taken to your assignment in the Outlands with noted enthusiasm. And the results have been...
The results have been bloody! And bloody exceptional. I want war. I didn't come from nothing to wallow in middle management, Quest. I'm a go-getter. When I want something, I go and I get.
That may well be, but now more than ever, we all must serve our roles. The time is near, young man. The world will be changing soon. Then, and only then,
will I get the recognition and power I've earned on the backs and bodies of the filth beneath my boot.
And be a winner!
Find the control terminal and take it offline. Nice! Hardpoint shut down. And the militia members are free.
Way to go, Agent. Now that you've started liberating the militia, you'll need a way to call them to you. Security troops inbound, Agent. Stay sharp. Enemy backup inbound. Watch yourself.
Tracking agent movement through Westport. We've got multiple agents on the map. Coordinated strikes are highly advised.
Our reinforcements rolling up. Ready yourself.
Troops are down in the area. Proceed with caution.
Got my attention now.
Tracking agent movement through Westport. We are now tracking multiple agents. Be prepared.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Take out the guards, and you'll have a much easier time disabling that hardpoint.
Agent over at Westport. Close in.
You're no good to the people of this city dead. Remember that.
We're picking up multiple agents in the area. Threat level is on the rise.
civilian? Agent, when you took that last hardpoint, it not only freed more militia members, it gave the others an opening. They just reported hitting a Nova weapons cache. The resistance is growing stronger.
Westport.
Your requirements. Some directly from the workforce. Others pulled to silence dissonance.
Excellent. Work with Quinn to ensure they are assigned to the proper research project and that delivery and processing is timely.
Of course. The proper channels are being maintained and respected.
Ah, yes. Respect. Such a fragile thing. But soon enough, the world will show us. We'll show Terra Nova the measure of respect we deserve.
I await the day, ma'am. Our future is bright.
We've scanned the agent over in Westport. Close in. Attention. We're picking up multiple agents in the area. Threat level is on the rise.
You're still off Nova's radar, but other agents are active and engaged. You can help them, but you'll be right back on the enemy ship list. Grab those agility orbs, Agent. Are you going to wait here all day? Scorched earth!
Right, another intel fragment. I wonder how many more of these old recordings there are.
Look, I do everything I'm told. I do my job, keep the bonds under Terranova's thumb, and sell them the promise of a better life.
And is there a question there? You seem stressed. Stress is not good for performance and overall efficiency.
How efficient am I going?
Sun setting on another day. Another day of kicking Terranova ass. Thank you. Skills for kills, Agent. However you choose to eliminate a threat, you'll improve in that area. Skills for kills. Remember that. I see you found your first race. Your suit generates these skill challenges to help you level up. As your level grows, new race tiers are unlocked. It's a cycle designed to make you the best agent you can be. To the finish. Bronze. Nice try. Justice is not idle.
Yeah,
without breaking.
Check their pulse.
I think I see an
marksman, if ever there was one. Harvesters, something to chew on. Smoking.
Another regen. Nice. Now you can deliver an earth-shattering ground pound. The higher the jump, the bigger the boom.
The harvesters are only part of our industrial division, but they are important. Defend them!
bad shape, Agent. Careful out there.
Valve is good to go. Take it out.
Ooh, things are getting testy in Nova's Chemical HQ.
For a man who calls himself a genius, you're a fucking fool! What the hell's going on with your shit?
I could ask the same question. I was told the agency would not be a problem, yet here they are destroying my work.
I hired you to defend this system, Keita.
You hired me to build it. I am the reason this city is alive when the rest of the world is dying in darkness, not you. Just as I am the reason Neiman's beast will have teeth.
In case I haven't said it enough, Chimera is pure evil in the hands of lunatics.
And there's no telling how much of it we're dealing with. The more you damage Terra Nova's chemical infrastructure, the less Chimera they can process. The less they process, the more pressure on their chain of command. Meaning, you weaken their operations, you start eliminating players from the board.